All right, y'all, back another video, but today we're starting a new series. New series called Let's Talk About It. Now, Let's Talk About It, we can talk about anything. Anything sports related, anything real life, anything you guys want to talk about. That's what this series is for. Now, today, we're going to talk about last night's fight. Floyd Mayweather and Logan Paul.
It was trash.
I'm not even going to lie to y'all, that was horrible. I don't know what boxing has come to. But when I watch boxing, I want to see something like this.
So that is a tremendous advantage having someone like Tony Vasquez. The champ is in deep.
Whoa! Tyson with the 1-2.
That's a hard hook. Oh! This could be it.
Tyson with the 1-2.
That's a hard hook.
It took off. I'm not here for the hugging and all this extracurricular talking. We want to see the he's. We want somebody go crazy. We're not here for none of that. Now let's start off with the press conference, right? Get the contract for this bum.
Get the pet work for this bum.
Get the pet work for this bum.
Get the pet work for this bum.
That's all I'm gonna keep saying the whole video is get the contract for this bum. Because I have Floyd winning. You know what I'm saying? I thought we was gonna see a real fight. Somebody get knocked out. A winner. We didn't get any of that. I don't know if this was for charity. You know what I'm saying? I came moneyed up. You know what I'm saying? Look. You see me? I came out here, Floyd. Floyd, I was ready for you to go crazy last night. You see the socks? I was ready for Floyd to go crazy last night. Now, I ain't gonna lie, he did get a couple hits. He did. But he ain't knock him out, though. That's what I was waiting for. And with Logan Paul, he's a YouTuber. He already lost. So my expectation was Floyd's gonna give him the 1-2-3s and he was going to sleep. Now, in my honest opinion, was this fight pay-per-view worthy? No. I feel like did I watch the fight live? No. Some of it I did watch, but live, the whole thing, no. But I wasn't spending $50 to watch a SpongeBob hug fest. I wasn't. Even if I watched it for free, I feel like I want my money back. I want my money back for watching a fight that wasn't even a fight. So, yeah, that's really it. I want you guys to comment down below what you guys thought of the fight. Was this fight pay-per-view worthy? Who did you have winning the fight? Because I know a lot of y'all, there's some of y'all out here that thought Logan Paul was going to beat Floyd. Something's wrong with y'all. Y'all need to be patched for that. Because there's no way that y'all really woke up one morning and said, Logan Paul is going to knock out Floyd Mayweather. There's something wrong with y'all. Anyways, this is a short little video. Nothing too long. I know y'all probably got a busy day anyway. But make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe if you're new to the channel. See y'all in the next video.
Bikini Bottom Hug Fest?
Aw, does someone need a hug?
No,
please.
Don't fight the love, kid.
Miss, if you don't let me go right now, I'm gonna have to turn into a criminal. Whoa!
That sounded like a threat.
I'm so sorry.